So this becomes a real issue with these people that have this. So other less typical symptoms include eye movement problems that can cause double vision, speech issues, and lack of coordination, of course, leading to the falls that we just discussed. Now, diagnosing stiff person syndrome can be super challenging because it's so rare and its symptoms can resemble other conditions. So typically, doctors will use a combination of clinical evaluation, medical history, special testing like EEG,